Okay, in this question, we are given a graph. I've attempted to reproduce the general form of the graph.